Music is an incredible thing, man. It has powers that you can't imagine that it's actually happening or that it's really true, but it is. I've heard stories about music making people happy or curing them. You're not taking that on the subway, are you?
Yeah.
Man, you're gonna get busted. You gotta move quick now.
Paul turned all of the conventional wisdom about playing the drums on its head.
And when I walked into the room, Bill was playing the piano, and boy, when I heard that, I said, wow, this guy's great. I hope he gets the gig. I hope I get the gig.
Hearing him with Keith Jarrett's quartet with Charlie Hayden and Dewey Redman in the early 70s was really some inspiring moments to be in a room with this music that was being created.
Paul is part of the birth of me becoming aware of the music that changed my life.
A drummer that could play just about anything and make me like it.
Paul Motion lived through the 50s and the 60s and learned the lessons of breaking all the rules so that he can see what's worth retaining.
Oh yeah, I'm lucky, man. I was in New York at a good time, good period. I played with some of the greatest jazz players in the world. It's really lucky. Thelonious Monk, I got to play with Thelonious Monk. Wow, played at Small's Paradise in Harlem with Oscar Pettiford. 1957, before I played in the Vanguard. I played with Coleman Hawkins, Roy Eldridge, a couple of weekends out in Long Island. Wow, I was lucky. I feel I was lucky. Was at the right place at the right time.